In the early 80s, the thinking was we'd probably have an HIV vaccine by now.
Amphar scientists are working on not only how to cure HIV, but how to confirm that HIV is cured.
That was 2 years ago, and it still hasn't happened.
And there's a reason why we haven't had a vaccine for 40 years.
Dr. Anthony Fair is an assistant professor of infectious disease at the University of Kansas. And there are reasons why what worked for COVID may or may not work for HIV.
Well, I guess what you should understand is that HIV is a very different virus.
Part of the problem, like COVID, once HIV is in your body, it creates its own moving target.
The virus actually integrates into your DNA. So the virus actually inserts its own copy of its DNA into your own DNA. So you really can't get rid of it.
Which becomes an even bigger issue. Since HIV infects a person's T cells, you're then more vulnerable to other diseases or infections. Still, researchers keep looking. In April, early work on an HIV vaccine showed promise in a limited clinical trial. But Dr. Fair thinks we could still be years away.
I would be hesitant to say that it will happen within the next 5 years, but I could be surprised.